My name's George Edward Brown. I was born on the 5th of July 1939, so just before the war. The schools I went to were the one in Princess School, which would be the infant school. I then, as everyone else would have done, went up to the school on Seafront, known affectionately as Holly's College. So from there, we went to Burnham Secondary Modern School. The headmaster was Mr. Edge. Mr. Dando was a sportsmaster. Mr. and Mrs. Lloyd were maths. We used to put on shows in the pavilion, and I was in Toad of Toad Hall at one time. I was the judge, and everyone said I'd make quite a nice girl with my long hair and my wig on. My family, my mother and her sister were in service to Major Sutherland, who lived in the towns on the Bear Road. They came, in fact, Major Sutherland actually came from Birmingham, and my mother and her sister came down as servants. My father, he worked for a butcher's, but he actually lived at Somerton. So rumour has it that he used to cycle from Somerton to Burnham. So obviously he then met my mother before the war, and they got married. So I was actually born in Burnham-on-Sea. I just like the area, and it has always been home.